So heartbreaking to see that koalas have to cross over roads due to habitat loss and corridor destruction. This koala was so lucky that Jodie Lee was around to help you get to safety. Too many koalas are killed via vehicle strikes every year. It is vital that we protect koala habitat and their corridor systems so they can get from A to B safely. The koala eventually climbed higher in the tree and started to eat.